Give it up for Jimmy Herring, ladies and gentlemen.